Okay, there's a tackle. Oh my, his leg is rotisserie, oh! His leg is turning around like it's a rotisserie. Wait till you see it. Oh my God, wait till you see it. Wait till you see it. His leg was turning around like it's not a rotisserie, I swear to God.
Madden, and the rest of the sports games for that matter, NHL, NBA, 2K19, all of them, they have become microtransaction havens that are infecting gaming. If sports gamers want to gamble their fucking money away on worthless digital cards, I could give a shit. But it often spills over from here into all the games that we care about. And I'm sick of it. So you're wasting thousands of dollars. There are people wasting thousands of dollars in this mode. And that is why Madden barely upgrades every year because of those people. And I'm tired of staying silent about it. And I'm tired of our freaking journalist outlets giving Madden 9s and 8s and 10 because they know that this is going on. Do you remember when EA tried to nickel and dime Star Wars fans and gouge them just for being fans of Star Wars by inserting microtransactions directly into gameplay progression? Well, what could have possibly emboldened them to do that? It was all these fucking ridiculous sports games that they put out year after year with the most sinister, manipulative, microtransaction garbage imaginable. Two Madden custom uniforms? Are you shitting me? I can't customize my own uniforms. I've been asking for additional uniform customization for years and making my own team. But no, I gotta pay for it. Two additional ones. One training pack? What does that even mean? What is a training pack? And 50,000 mud coins? Get an edge on building your ultimate. What do you mean an edge? A pay to win thing using coins and purchase packs? They take vulnerable children, gamblers, sports bettors, card collectors, and turn them into junkies of absolutely worthless digital cards in their ultimate team modes that only last for one f***ing year until the next game comes out. People buy packs of cards, searching for the rarest, most pay-to-win stats in the game for advantages over online opponents and bragging rights. It's absolutely disgusting, and it has destroyed